Mr. Director?
Did anyone explain the shot to the extras in holding?
Ione was supposed to, but he had a problem with the explosive effects.
What happened?
They blew up.
Well, that's just great. If you want something done, you just gotta go back and... Okay, here's the scene. All you extras out there are big-time Looney Tunes fans waiting to meet your favorite stars as they arrive for a Buffalo Hollywood premiere party. You're thrilled. You're excited. Got it? Good. Now, let's do a quick rehearsal. Picture. Searchlights. Twinkling marquee. Velvet ropes. And giant bouquets of carrots for the wasp-y rabbit himself. Now, as Bugs Bunny steps onto the red carpet, the fans, that's you, you go wild with applause and cheers. And if any of you ladies put painting on your resume, don't hold back. Got it? Good. Okay, we're gonna do a quick rehearsal now. Rehearsal tape rolling. And action! Put your hands together! Let's hear it! Alright! That wasn't too bad for a warm-up. Put the painter in the back, add a scream, and I'll guarantee you a close-up. Now, before the stars arrive, let's kick in a high gear and get this party going! Here we go! It's the start of something big! Amazing and spectacular! I need all you guys to play the scene by giving it up for each of our Looney Tunes stars. Can you do that? Yeah. Can you do that? Yeah. All right, are you guys ready to party? Yeah. I have to hear you out there. Yeah. Here we go. We're hipping, hipping, hopping, and grooving with the gang. So let's get loony. Because your favorite stars are Looney Tunes. Going on. Well, normally the extras don't get to meet the big stars, but with your awesome energy and excitement, make this shot the highlight of the film. I have a feeling the gang is going to want to thank you guys personally. So what do you say we get the talent on the set? You guys want to meet some Looney Tunes? Oh no, I think you guys need to major warm-up. Okay, we're going to do the wave starting from over here. And when it's your turn to jump up, I want to hear you scream, so you have to start it. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go! That wasn't the wave. What was that? 1, 2, 3, go! Okay, I better hear you guys when our first character comes in. Here we go! When you're down on the farm, you know who's got the scoop? It's good old Buckhorn Leghorn, Casanova of the coop. Knock, knock, knock. Ready on the set, Buckhorn. I better hear you guys.
Something to the set. Haven't got time for any tomfoolery. My public awaits. With a head. Since you put it that way, I guess a few more minutes signing autographs wouldn't mean a job.
We gotta start filming in just a few minutes.
But public appearances in here are part and parcel of being a star, some celebrity, that is.
Yes, Foghorn, that's exactly what we'll be doing in the next scene. Out here.
Well, you don't say. I take your meaning, boy, and besides, I've been cooped up all day. I say I'm sorry, ladies. What do they call? And as we we stay in the biz, the show must go on. Unless supper's ready. Those hands are just starved for affection.
All right, you guys, give me louder this time. They're running through the kitchen, making home. Oh, so sweet. That's when you can catch them. It's Sylvester and... Hey, sweetie, where's Sylvester? We gotta start filming.
Sylvester? It's my time, Wester. Wardrobe.
Wardrobe? But he should have already got his costume.
Where is my top-meaning camera? But he gave me the flip.
Did it fit?
Very funny. If you'll pardon me, Mr. Director, I have a few bones to pick with a certain fricassee to be. He must be around here somewhere. Here, Birdie.
Sylvester, come back.
Suffering slug attacks. Just being a pussycat is a constant hazard.
Golly,
buddy
cat, the work has already been cast.
Why, you
little
come
Ivan Kerry?
Hey, guys, come on,
this is
got to stop.
Okay,
you're a big star.
Have some dignity, boy. Straighten up and fly right.
If I could
fly, I'd have asked for a mint long ago.
A mint?
Duh, a canary breath. I wasn't talking about your breast, bird brain.
Okay, guys, come on, cut it out. Oh, man, it's like a zoo up here. All right, all you guys know the deal now, so on top of screaming and cheering for our next character, I want to hear you come in on the knock, knock, knock. Stay with me. Are you with me?
Yeah!
All right! He's coming here so quick, you'll think he's insane. You got to watch out. It's that devil from Tasmania. Come on! What? There was no roses in your dressing room? Taz, no, I understand, okay, I understand. All right, my real, Taz, I need you to get in your place, please. Taz, okay, I won't forget your mama therapy candles next time, okay? No. No, guys, would you please? Taz, calm down the tornado action and allow my people to contact your people right after the shoot.
Oh, no.
Taz. Now, can we please get to places for the top of the scene?
Okay. Mr. Director Person, aren't you forgetting someone's entrance?
Oh, Daffy Duck, I almost forgot.
I find that hard to believe, seeing as I am the biggest star here.
Well, you're not the biggest star.
Yes, start the music, Snap.
Sure thing, Daffy. He started in a little pod, and now he's a big-time star. Maybe not as big as Bugs Bunny, but... Daffy Duck is who you are.
Yeah, Variety World. It's star time.
We're ready on the set, Daffy.
Ow!
Oops. Sorry, Daffy, are you alright? I'm sorry about that. Just for the arrival of our meeting rabbit coming up, I'm a little unfocused.
Yeah, and Michael Jordan plays a little basketball. Who needs that harebrained hair anyway? Why, I've got more talent in my tail feathers than that phony fur ball has in it, and it's all raggedy, and it's...
Okay, Cass, we're ready on the set.
Folks, this is it. Our star is ready. Okay, everybody out there, we need lots of energy and excitement. Are you ready to meet Bugs Bunny? Yeah! I have to hear you!
Was right. It ain't just the rabbit's foot that's lucky.
Hey guys, think of what's up, Doc? What's cooking? What's up, Doc? Are you looking for Bugs Bunny hunting? Daddy gonna hunt him just to get a rabbit skin, but not a rabbit's skin again. What's up, Doc? in. Hey, look out! Stop!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Bugs Bunny!
Wild and Woolly, and a phony place called Hollywood.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, I say, yeah, let me hear it. For Hollywood, sir.
I can marry an office boy or a young mechanic into a parrot.
All you need is space, no taste, just being in the right place. Space. To hit the heights, to be the hype in Hollywood.
Let me hear it now.
Hooray for Hollywood. You're terrific if you're real.
Like wild goose chases
that keep our fans laughing from their boo in their faces.
So lights, camera, action, cause you are the star. Let's get Looney!
Get Looney!
Come on now!
Get to me!
Let's hear it! Cut! Print! Some of the best extras we've ever had. This is a special surprise. Come on down and say hello to the gang. It's a special rule. Everyone, please be sure to stay off the stage. And thanks again for going Hollywood with us here at Six Flags AstroWorld. Have a great day.
Get out of the way, rodent. You're in my life.